Wasn't it Teilhard de Chardin who said joy is the most infallible sign of the presence of God? And on Easter, we know joy, and thus we say, Alleluia. Ron Rollheiser's prayer with respect to the Paschal Mystery is, may you leave a string of empty tombs behind. You know what that means? It means we've had the courage and the wisdom and the support to live the Paschal Mystery over and over and over again. Thus we leave a string of empty tombs behind.